Be vigilant, Orin. The Naiad are crafty. Soros already discovered how difficult it is to surprise them.
The only way to Macros is through. I'll manage. The Naiad. These people were our allies once.
Macros corrupts everything he touches.
Most of all himself.
Several Niak champions lead their warbands here.
Not for long.
Niak are using those portals to bypass you and harry our warriors.
Find any, I'll take care of you.
Destroy the crystals to close their portals.
Thank you.
defeat the leaders. The rest of the tribe may withdraw.
Let's try it and see. That's all of them. Sanctum.
Yes.
There's no chance Macros will listen to reason, is there?
I'm afraid not, Orin. That's a rare creature. Be careful, Orin.
Ravager tracks. They are supposed to be extinct.
They aren't. I just took one down.
I'll warn our scouts.
Commander. The Nyack don't like what Greaves is doing. Sacrilege, one of them said.
Where did you hear this?
I'm a better scout than they are.
The Shrine of the Godsmiths. So many ancient artifacts were made here.
Xenon would have wanted to see this place.
Commander, there's something wrong with this beacon. Soris went scouting to see what's causing it.
he's not here.
Let's think about this. He wouldn't just leave the gate to his forge in plain sight.
Or maybe he would. Look at the floor.
You're right. Greaves Sunsteel's lair is below. We need to regroup. Head back to the Twilight Beacon. The Black Tide have trapped the Twilight Beacon.
That's what happens when you leave your post. Knight Soros needed me. He has the Valor Plate. We need to guard the beacons.
I've only met Xenon a few times. Didn't realize he was so...
eccentric. People usually say eccentric.
I guess all godsmiths have that in common.
Plate represents joy and is favored by those who like to act first.
I know what Greaves did to the Phoenix Order.
Greaves dismantled us with his lies. There are very few of us left. My sisters will know peace when he is ash on the ground.
Have you fought Greaves before?
No, but I've heard the stories. He's able to command fire.
He says he is fighting for Macros. But he only fights for himself. You, on the other hand, are fighting to protect others. And that is why you will win.
You're about to face Greaves Sunsteel. Are you ready?
Yes. This is long overdue.
I've known him for years, since before he joined Macros. Don't underestimate him. He's very powerful.
He'll die like the others.
Most importantly, don't listen to him. He'll say anything to get what he wants.
It is time to face Greaves Sunsteel, Macros' personal godsmith. Greaves is a man without honor. Someone who has committed countless atrocities. He is down in his forge, making new weapons for Macros. He is being augmented by elite Niak lieutenants. Defeating them first will make battle with Greaves much simpler. Enter his lair when you are ready, and put an end to him once and for all.